Lisa said she wanted a headboard, and there it is. What do you think of it, honey?
I think it's the most beautiful headboard I've ever seen.
And it only took me a couple hours, and I welded it all together, painted it up, and there it is. With scrap material laying around the house.